Well, the exchanging winners right here. That's well done, playing behind. And that first serve, really, percentage and quality of serve. Great anticipation and hands at the net. Kuznetsova, who is renowned for great volleys, great sense coming in. Good movement here to reach to that ball. She doesn't even look at it. She knows where the racket head is at impact. 16 doubles titles for Kuznetsova on the 2005 Australian Open and 2012 Australian Open as well. And with this once more first serve, she's able to take the first set, 6-3. Well done, tactically, very smart play, able to hold once more here.
59.
Some great ground strokes from both sides here. With what's going on in Asia right now. Lots of results and especially some great pictures of players. Not so fast, says Kuznetsova at the net. Oh, that's incredible. Oh, it looks like she definitely got hurt. And you have to think that it is so scary for her because she... The break back. I think she's going to call it a day here. Unfortunately for the 19-year-old Swiss player, due to that fall, she's not able to continue and she's in tears. It's a very, very sad to see, not in tears, but definitely very disappointed. Yeah, she is, unfortunately, and